Hey, what up? So we're going to Toronto for the day, and we're gonna go shop. We're just gonna film our whole day. So today, right now in the car, we got Jack Swanson, Michael Dutch, Aiden Adliff, Nicholas Bugden driving us over, and we're just gonna go shop, and we're gonna see if we can get some fire. We're gonna go see if we can get some nice pictures, and that's pretty much about it.
Worst. Never loved us. Never loved us. You ain't know now, you know now. Still had to scrub J's with a toothbrush.
I hate Toronto traffic.
Oh, hey guys, it's Nick. I've been in Toronto for a little bit. We're just trying to find some parking.
Louis Vuitton, got a lot of racks. My carry-on, got a lot of racks.
Bundle up, everyone.
We finally just found parking. I don't really want to twist the lens for your show, but it's just parallel parking over only, and I parallel parked.
Hey. Parking job, unreal parking. This guy's ready to park for like years, man. He's set.
We got F as in Frank's.
All right, we just got F as in Frank's. This place is ridiculous. Look at this place. What are your thoughts on this place, yo? This is sick. $62 for this, you know what? We're just not feeling it. That's a lot. Apparently upstairs is really nice. We're about to see. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'd be thinking that might be a cop. That old polo.
That's fire.
That old polo.
Old golf, baby.
What are we thinking? How much is it?
Polo golf. Doesn't matter.
24. Ooh. What are we thinking, Jack? What are you thinking?
Adidas Yankees jacket, $54. Might have to be a cop.
Not gonna lie, guys. There's a lot of nice stuff in here, but the price is a little bit. You know what I mean? They're a little pricey on a couple things, but we don't got all that money. What you think?
Yo, this is fire.
It looks pretty good.
Fire jacket.
Oh my gosh! The boys found some fire. Look at these.
Yo, this is straight.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
Let me see it, boys. The boys are
these two same color, you know what I mean? But
the boys are cashing out.
Oh my god.
I see that. Boys are cashing out. Got a couple cameras on deck today. In case things get wild, you know? Never knowing you need dual camera action, but he's buying right here.
Alright guys, we just walked out of F's and Frank's. I copped a shirt or two shirts. Dutchy over here, what'd you cop?
I got a nice sweater there.
Oh yeah, so also, Baldo bought a pinky ring, you already know. Aiden bro, what are you thinking? How's it going so far?
Things going pretty good. Cop some new gloves right now.
Oh, fire. Motorcycle gloves and light? Vape.
I just thought of that.
There's a Taco Bell right there, Dutch. There's a Taco Bell right there, and I'm getting tempted, boys.
Hey, what's that?
Where are we at right now, Owen?
To be honest, I think this store is called Neon.
We don't have daddy's money out here.
It's not working.
No credit card today. Paycheck comes in on Friday. I can't even buy any of it.
So a really nice jacket here. It's got the fur and everything. Really nice. But if you take a closer look.
$8,000.
No chance there. Once again, found a nice little piece right here. But the price tag's just not what I'm looking for, you know what I mean? We gotta find bargains out here.
Yeah. That's that shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
It's like
yeah, a bit longer.
More like that. Jack, how good does this store smell right now?
It smells big.
It smells so good.
So this is a pretty good store. Just the price range is a bit over what we were looking for. But
we're looking for bargains. We may be shopping right now, but it's never hacky sack off season. Dutch, get over here. Bogdan, get over here. Oh! Oh my
Nautica,
gosh.
Nautica. Little oh my Nautica. Boat boy Nautica. I don't care.
He's drop.
Free play.
How much?
$60.
What are you saying? What are you feeling? Yes or no?
$42 too expensive.
Might have to wait.
Some of these.
Some which?
You know what I'm saying? I think I'm gonna cop some overalls for the boys, you know? They're looking pretty fresh.
So now we're going to get food.
Quick mug. Urban Outfitters is alright.
Alright, my ass.
What is this?
I'm going to buy so much things.
Gourmet hot dogs.
As soon as I get my paycheck.
Yo, so we were just walking down the street.
We saw some motherfucking gourmet hot dogs.
Gourmet hot dog place. You guys are gonna witness this with me for the first time as I walk in. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. So I thought this looked good enough, but then I started feeling it.
It's so fluffy, oh my god.
I feel like bright.
This is what I wanted to get. I wanted to get some more.
Look at this hot dog. Muck.
Muck. Put the camera on us, yo.
Muck.
Yo, I just got the best sausage in my life. This is so good. Oh my god.
You guys are in school? Met some new friends here also today.
When Dutch's camera, you got
the better.
Where's the galaxy?
Alright guys, we paid for parking when we first got here.
$17.
Pretty much we didn't buy anything. But we bought stuff, but we want to go get the cheap stuff at Chinatown. So instead of walking, we're gonna drive over and we'll see you in a bit. I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, babe. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard not for me to play. Tell the truth, but she was you in this book that I was playing. Alright guys, we just got around Chinatown area. We're walking to Kensington Market right now. Yeah, we're just gonna go try to find some stores, see what's good. It's so cold. I'm freezing. Marijuana. What? What?
That's true.
Oh my god. Jaywalkers. We're going back to the car. We're gonna go. We didn't really find many stores in Toronto.
We got one bop though.
Look at that ring. Look at that ring.
Look at it.
Absolute no.
Someone keep this up.
Oh no.
Get smoked by a car.
You should not done a vlog. You shouldn't.
I found a new roof to get on.
Oh my god. Low, 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 shawty bring it to the flow. Oh, 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 let's be in this bitch got more. Scheme ass shawty, got whatever you like. Montclair jackets, dirty cash, plenty flights. Cocaine clean, but my jeans really dirty. I just got some silver rings and they go about 30.
Alright guys, so we're in the car on the way back. We had a solid 4 hours in Toronto. You know, we didn't get as much shopping as we wanted to. We just couldn't find stores with good prices. So we had a good day though, honestly. We got enough clips and yeah, we'll see ya. It's been good. What if Mary was in the club?